over and talk about something weird. Oh my goodness.
What you
oh
got?
My goodness.
Oh my goodness.
Somebody found an unopened box of Pokémon cards.
Oh.
Guess how much they sold for?
Holy cow!
Yeah, $56,000.
Oh!
Wow.
I gotta go look in the closet.
I know, I was thinking the same thing. I was like, man.
Wow!
I used to work in a toy store. I could have had a billion of those unopened cards. They found a first edition Pokemon card set from 1999. They sold it for $56,000. The box, which has a chance to contain uncommon, rare, or foil cards, was sold last week at Huggins and Scott's auction. The original bid was $20,000.
Wow.
Yeah.
And it's not like they're 19 years old, but that's not like super old.
Mm-mm.
My goodness.
Another rare card, a Pokemon Illustrator card, sold for $54,970 back in 2016, almost the same price as this one, but you know.
Wow.
It's happened. $56,000. You gotta collect them all.
Gotta catch them all.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
$56,000.
For the Pokemon.
I know.
Pika.
I'm so jealous right now. I can't even stand it.
Pika.
All right. I'll tweet this out if you want to know more about it. It was from comicbookresources.com.